Hi everyone. Do you know about the world's first test tube baby? Yeah, hum aise kahe tha. First human who have been born by the in vitro fertilization technique. So Louise Joy Brown, she is the world's first test tube baby, who was born on 25th July 1978 to the parents Leslie and Peter Brown in England. And she was born by the popular IVF in vitro fertilization technique. And now she is a very happy mother of two children. And for this IVF technology, the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine was awarded to the Robert G. Edward, who was the pioneer of this popular technique. So if you like this information, please share, subscribe and like.